all respect, because you have been lovely, you know, I don't think these two have been lovely, right? But listen, you've been lovely, right? And out of respect, what I will say is, if they're in public, right, and I videoed them, I wouldn't be breaking the law. But just out of respect, because you've been lovely, right, I will not video anyone's personal car.
That's fine.
Just because you've been nice.
But
when you get officers like this, who think they're tyrants, and I think they're coming, bully members of the public.
Okay. Lucky, give up with that.
See you later. See you later, Mr. Bacon Chops. Not you, Sarge. Sarge, you're a class young man. You know to communicate, Sarge. But when you've got Bacon Chops over there telling me there's public in there that can't hear you, that's how we try to twist the law, guys, and that's what we're dealing with, guys. You know, and if they didn't do that, then us guys wouldn't be out here doing this, would we? Do you know what I mean? When they're gonna learn? So, yeah, guys. Do you know what? That's not usually my style, is it? But do you know what? I thought I'd mix it up today. And why I mixed it up today is because I was disappointed in myself.